there's a week-long meeting with a World Health Organization.
The Framework Convention on Tobacco Control has its Conference of the Parties meeting number 8.
COP? What does it stand for?
Conference of the Parties. And the parties are the 181 ratified signatories to the convention.
And obviously, since they want to keep this meeting secret,
A quick recap on that is INCO, the global organization collecting consumer organization, grassroots organizations for users around the world. We were accredited to the UN this year for the high-level meeting on non-communicable diseases. And we then, of course, immediately realized that filed also to be an observer at this COP8 meeting in Geneva, and we were frankly quite shocked when we saw that we were recommended to be rejected, basically banished from even observing and reporting what happens and what goes on. So yes, I would say that you're right.
I heard now that quite a number of brave women and men are actually going to Geneva.
Yes.
Next week.
Yes.
And we will learn more about that. So stay tuned. And for all those delegates going to Geneva to attend the COP meeting, just be sure that you will be focused on as well.
It's very concerning because this is really, you know, to exclude a consumer group, a global consumer group.
They're representing millions of people.
Yeah, the FCTC was established to protect exactly these people from smoking harms. And to exclude them from even observing the meeting is a breakdown in democracy and in democratic process. So, and we see this around the world as well, that there is a breakdown in democratic process, there's a breakdown and a denial of citizenship, and that's what's happening, and it's inappropriate. And the countries that are there, I hope that they, particularly New Zealand, objects to INCO being, you know, disallowed from observing, just observing.
Yeah,
we hope so too.
And I'm an optimist, so go for it.